like the Diwali long after the terrorists.
What the hell?
Fucking heat score, Tin Man. Drugstore is closed, so piss off.
You can take your credit somewhere else. I have no interest in dealing with your type.
Things need to change around here. I got the connections now. I got the Diwalis. With that kind of muscle, I can expand this whole operation. The only deal the Diwalis in for 20. That's it.
20% gift.
Neon is the go-to drug all across Europe. 20% is nothing for that kind of reach. Well, I'm bringing the Diwalis, so I take 50% of what's left. It's only fair.
Look, I am bringing the fucking Diwalis to the table. I deserve a fucking bigger piece.
Thank you.
hacerse aún. You slumming?
It's freezing here.
No shiny orgs around here. You couldn't look more out of place if this was Gollum City. Please, just leave me alone to my misery. I'm sure you can find your little piece here somewhere.
Need hot dogs, or marshmallows, or something.
Beat it. I'm not interested.
Unless you're looking for trouble, keep moving.
Pretty obvious you work for someone important. I don't know who, and I don't care.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Felice Allman, and I represent the Santo Brew. We're looking for able-bodied augmented persons like you to help us create the future.
Don't take this the wrong way, but this might be the wrong town to hawk a dream of the future in.
Don't you think it's exactly the right one? Prague, a city with no respect for the choices its citizens made to become augmented. The choice you made.
And you're going to tell me Santos found a city that does respect us?
We're making it. You can't deny the world has to change. For the better this time. Augmentations helped us take great steps before. And we can do it again. In Rabia, a concept city, 3D printed, beyond state of the art, a symbol of evolution.
In the deserts of Oman, I've seen the news stories. But Santo's not a charity, and I don't think your stakeholders are philanthropists.
That's why they've asked people like me to spread the word, to make an offer. Incentive-driven employment for any augmented person. You'll get a sponsored work permit for the duration of the city's construction.
And after that?
A guaranteed place in the residency lottery.
I appreciate that you believe in what you're selling, this new future. But the future the augmented want is the same as anyone else.
And the world won't allow it! I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to. Santo is the only corporation in the world to increase its augmented workforce in the past 2 years. Did you know that?
That must be convenient for a construction business.
It's the opposite. Our CEO's life has been threatened for supporting the legitimacy of augmented people. But he... Mr. Brown... understands that the augmented saw the future early and rushed to meet it.
So this incentive program, positioning Rabia for the Augs, it's all on Nathaniel Brown?
Everything. The industrial printing of the city, the archaeological design, the recruiting drive, even the street teams. Mr. Brown met us personally to sign off on us. Would you believe it?
Yeah, I think I would. Archaeological?
Architectural ecology. Rabia is zero footprint, fully self-sufficient. It is not just his solution for the augmented. It is his solution for cities. It is visionary. There is no other word for it.
Right. Unfortunately, most of the visionaries I've met were so busy chasing their grand plan, they lost sight of the little people. What guarantee do I have that life in Rabia is different than the segregation here? Or is that a lottery too?
Santo is the guarantee. We keep the rights to the city in perpetuity, never handing it off to people who want the augmented out of sight and out of mind.
But that's still exactly what you're doing. A city in a bubble, born from fear between augmented and non-augmented.
There have always been divisions in society. There always will be. That's why there are walls. Someone has to build the walls, and that's Santo.
I thought the Udalek complex was Santo the Augmented. From what I've heard, it didn't go to plan.
Not to our plan. Udalek was supposed to be a low-cost, high-volume housing solution for transient workers. It was never meant to become what it has.
And why didn't Brown step in? Doesn't look good to have your name associated with an Aug ghetto.
Out of our hands. Since the incident, it's been run by the Czech state and their police. That will never happen with Rabia.
You've given me a lot to chew on. I can't sign up with you on the spot.
Just consider it. What I've told you. I'm not trying to sell you the e-brochure of Rabia. You've seen it all anyway. They're just pictures and holograms. I want you to believe in the place.
Telling me you don't think they should all be moved there?
No, nothing like that. I just question the legality of it. No, that's not the word. Anyway, you can't tell me you're comfortable with forcing people out of their homes and into that ghetto?
I'm comfortable enough if it means we're safer here in the city. See, the problem is that we can't tell which of these Augs are safe and which are getting ready to kill us.
You're right. They should have made allowances for that when they developed the enhancement technology. It would be so useful right now to have some sort of shut-off switch or something.
Skoro mi připadá, že jsme v chomoutu s rusákama.
Access granted.
Organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kassa, reporting to you live.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. initiated. Access granted.
Also known as the Human Restoration Act, this legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful, unlicensed documentation. Individuals who fail.
With his fake arms and pulled it out like everything was fine.
The last bank to give Ox credit stopped doing it 4 months ago. Where has this guy been?
I don't know. Living in the past? Living in the Nile? They're all half crazy anyway.
Everyone is doing it. Why not me?
You are going to die when you see my new car. It's a 2029 Fox Ultra.
Holy shit, how can you afford that?
Bought it at a police auction. It belonged to an Og who got deported to Gollum. And since he didn't need it anymore...
His loss was your gain. Smart.
In my building that I suspect of being augmented.
What did you do that for?
I'm protecting the real people in the building. And most of them on that list are a few months late with their rent anyway.
Access granted.
Human presence detected. Engaging smart system. Smart system engaged. Scanning bio data. Unauthorized presence confirmed. Intruder protocol engaged.
Access granted.
Please hold still as I scan you. Thank you. Welcome to your smart home system. Security is of utmost importance. Your secrets are laid bare. Hello, world. Something a little more... romantic, maybe. Your settings have been saved. Corporate documents. You to go bankrupt. Between you and Welcome to your smart home system. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested.
Get my qualifications for the rig next week.
I don't think...
Hey there. You looking for a new stereo system?
I don't really get much time to listen to music.
How about movies? You like movies? Or maybe you got other interests?
What kind of movies are we talking about?
Oh, never mind. I was just making a stupid joke.
What you really mean is you don't want to tell me. Since it's obvious I didn't come here for that. Calm down. I'm not a cop. What do you mean by other interests?
Well, I figure a man like you, he might need a little energy boost from time to time.
You're not talking about protein bars, are you?
Biocells, my friend. In perfect working order and completely under the radar.
Sure, I'll take one.
Well, that's it. You've cleaned me out.
I think I'll be on my way.
Feel free to come back if you change your mind.
There's nothing we could do about it. Neon and Europazine don't mix. You should have known better.
You're saying this happens to all of them? Any org that takes it?
You make it sound like some fucking conspiracy. Don't mix your meds. That's all it means. Now get over it. We didn't even know the guy. This is a private party. People like you aren't supposed to know about it. Tread carefully. You're not exactly inconspicuous around here.
What? I can't hear you. What did you say?
No. No, it's like my eyeballs are highlighting everything.
This is awesome.
It's like someone's highlighting my
so
eyeballs,
shiny.
But in a good way.
I
never
saw an orc try to take neon once. It was ugly.
Trust me, this kind of party isn't
for you.
I started dancing around the pole to stay.
This is all I have.
Does it show?
Don't know what
goes into this stuff, and I don't care.
I feel like you're going to ruin it, aren't you?
All I know is I feel. You know?
They tell you it's safe.
The music
it's not
is
safe.
Inside me.
Neon inside isn't music. Safe for everyone, but they don't tell you.
You're looking for neuropathy? Wrong kind of party, Og. There's a reason we don't need mine.
Stop
dancing!
So beautiful! So shiny!
Just we are our weaknesses. We are the things we do to forget.
Some drink, some chase the rainbow.
Fuck the dealers in their back alleys. They're just another group taking advantage of
bet
something.
Bet you have some nice moves.
Well, you can mix neon with some things. And others? Absolutely not.
Try mixing it with neuropathy. I dare you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Asi jsem ho měl rozvázat, než jsem
odešel. Pan.
Vážně jsme k něčemu.
dog with me.
It's terrifying. Every bump and shake, I was just waiting for an explosion.
I told you we were going to be fine, didn't I?
You did.
It's like flying after a major plane crash. Safety measures go through the roof. This is the same thing. Terrorists blow up the train station.
The
safest place to be after that
happened.
On a train.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Myslím, že to bylo. Oh, fuck.
And to further notice, metro service will be constrained to only a few stations.
clear. Not the fucking thing to worry about.
Reminds me of that Oral Cemetery song.
In here must be affected.
Surprised that doctor agreed to keep working for us.
Knowing crew, there's things happening.
Another ship will be ready soon. Nothing more.
I got my eyes on the whole operation. After that,
keep your eye on them.
your place, know when to strike.
Why are you attacking us? What did Neon ever do to you?
Don't be so surprised. I've seen what your product does to Augs. Neon was bound to draw attention.
I have no idea what you're talking about. This is a private lab. You shouldn't even be here. Give me one good reason not to trigger the alarm.
For starters, because there's no one out there to respond. So how about neither of us do anything rash just yet?
What is it you expect from me? I'm just a chemist here.
You make a product that kills people. I'm not leaving until that's no longer possible. And you're gonna help me.
Why would I help you? People have a right to disconnect from the world. To do whatever they want to their minds, their bodies. I see no reason why that should stop.
Things in Prague aren't exactly looking up right now. I'm not saying Neon is responsible for that. But it certainly isn't helping. Not me, not you, not anyone. Now, as resourceful as I may be, you know this lab better than I do. I'm asking for your help.
You're right. Recreational drug use is not the reason the world is falling apart. If anything, riding the rainbow is one of the few things still holding some of us up. Why take that from me? Why take it from anyone?
Riding the rainbow, huh? So you're not just a chemist who mixes neon. You're one of its users, too. I shut this place down, and not only do you lose your job, you lose your fix. I know, it's not much of a proposition.
People like you take neuropazine to combat one form of rejection. People like me take neon to combat another. I'm sorry if some people don't like it, or if some people have bad experiences. But that's no reason to take it from everyone.
I'm seeing Augs suffer out there every day. Seeing them get increasingly desperate. The last thing they need right now is some new street drug that just happens to kill them. Imagine a mass shipment of neon getting into a place like Gollum.
There are so few Augs left in Prague, it is easy to forget that their problems are worse than my problems. And neon will be like a plague to them. We must stop that from happening.
You're making the right choice.
What is it exactly you need from me?
I want to know how to best disrupt the synthesis process. Maybe sabotage those reactors over there, without killing us all. Is that something you can tell me how to do?
There's a fail-safe system you can activate inside the reactor room. It empties the tanks, basically shuts everything down. You'll need these biocells to do it.
Alright, what about the codes?
The code to get into the reactor room is 7851. Inserting the biocells will bring up the reactor terminal. Same code. The only thing I can't help you with is the lasers. That part is up to you. I've told you all I can. Yeah, I get it. You're not a fan of Neon. It's done. No more synthesis. No more Neon. It's over. You got what you wanted.
I have to get this back to